to start all over again. How do they know where Jesus, you got a great starting point? Oh, he's Alpha and Omega. The beginning. And he's my everything. How do you know that God is your everything? I can't make it without him. Look at your neighbor and say, neighbor, I can't make it without him. Oh, glory to God. He's my everything. He's my everything. Give me those books over there. Praise God. I need you to do me a favor. I need you to get the cobwebs from between your arms and your chest, because they might have... I need you to stop breaking. I need you to break those cobwebs. You can lift your hands up. Break the cobweb. Do me a favor and just lift your hands up. Don't even got to stand up. Just lift your hands in the air and begin to tell God, thank you all of you. Come on. Hallelujah. He's been too good for you to sit down on it like that. He's been too good for you to act like you don't know what he's done for you. Come on, church. Come on, you came here today to give him some money. You didn't necessarily come here to hear the choir, but you came to rejoice in God today.
Yeah.
Oh, hallelujah.
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 Yes, Lord.
Glory to God. Listen, I do have a word for you today.
Yes, Lord.
I do have a word for you today. But my soul was rejoicing